PowerChurch check-in system, you can easily add new families when they attend your church. From a man station, simply click Go To, Register New Family, and type in the family name. The Samuelsons are visiting for the first time today, so we start by entering in their name and their address. And their telephone number. We can take a picture of the Samuelsons if we have a webcam attached to our computer. Click OK to take the picture. If the picture looks acceptable, simply click Accept or retry to take another picture. Click Next to record information about each individual. We can record each person's email address. And each person's name. And the names of each child. We can also take a picture of each individual person and also assign barcodes to each family member as well. Click OK to add the family to the system. Now we need to check in the individuals into activities. We're going to start by selecting Susie and adding her to the 3- and 4-year-old Sunday school class. We can choose to permanently add her to this activity, or by clicking OK, we can add her for this one attendance. We can add other family members by clicking Add to Family, and we'll check in Sally as well, and we'll check her into the 3rd and 5th grade class. Select the individuals and click OK to complete the check-in process.